Lightroom doesn't really have a way for you to favorite any specific presets so you can access them quickly. However, there is a workaround, and it involves creating a separate folder where you can store specific presets that you use quite often. So for example, let's say I have this preset, I like it a lot, and I want to be able to access it quickly without having to search for it in all of those preset folders that I have in the presets panel. I can right-click over any of those presets and select New Folder. And then I'll just give this a very simple name, title it Favorites, and click Create. Because I was hovered over that preset when I created the new folder, it automatically pulled that preset into that new Favorites folder. But let's say I just want to copy these presets instead of outright removing them from those folders. Let me go ahead and drag and drop this back down to that folder. And instead, I'll open this using the Finder on my Mac. So I'll select Show in Finder, and then I'll copy this preset. I'll backtrack into that Develop Presets folder, locate my Favorites folder, and then paste it. That preset doesn't show up right away, so I'll need to quit out of Lightroom and then reopen. I've reopened Lightroom, and that copied preset is in my Favorites folder, but it's also still inside of its original folder.